trust in you and know that you are with me forever. I'll confide in you, 'cause you're the only answer that matters. Even in the darkness, you will be my light.
Nevada State College, class of 2021. First of all, I want to say congratulations. This has been an interesting year and a half. I'm going to refer to you all as what I call the Phoenix cohort. There is a story of the Phoenix bird in Egypt, and the Phoenix rose from the ashes and created a whole new way of life for the people. And I'm referring to you all as that because we are ending one era and moving into another era. And so as you go out into the district, I want you to remember that you are part of that Phoenix generation. You are the ones who are going to transform children's minds. You're going to transform families' minds. You are going to be the teacher leaders of the future. So again, I just say congratulations. We, Nevada State College, are so proud of you. Families out there, we are proud of you because we recognize the role of all of our graduates that you had in all of their pathways. Have a great celebration, and we're looking forward to a wonderful evening.
Even when I'm hopeless, you will be my guide. I will not be shaken. I will not be moved.
I'm Dr. Vicki Shields. I'm the Provost and Executive Vice President at Nevada State College, and you're just about to become an alum. And so welcome to that family. You know, everyone has their favorite teacher. And for me, it was my first grade teacher, Mrs. Landon, who definitely set me on the right path for all my elementary ed. And then when I got to high school, it was my sophomore English teacher, Mrs. Rawlings. And she introduced me to Shakespeare, and she helped me improve my writing, and just that love of learning that'll go on and on and on. Well, you're just about to become someone's favorite teacher, and you will every year that you're out there. You know that Nevada needs you. You know all about the teaching shortage in the state, and you're going to be great, and you're doing your part, and you have extra special training because you've had the best professors nationally teaching you, caring about you, preparing you for a multicultural experience in the classroom. You're ready. So have a wonderful pinning, and we're very, very proud of you.
Chaos, I know that you're good. You're
graduates, this is Dr. Bauer. You might remember me from classes like Math 122, Math 123, and EDEL 433. We are here today to celebrate you and your graduation at our virtual pinning ceremony. And in honor of your pinning ceremony, I'm wearing every pin in my house. I have two butterfly pins from my husband's grandmother. I have a Dr. Zoidberg pin that I received for Christmas. I have a John Philip Sousa pin that I got for playing the trombone in high school. And I have this flower pin for playing the trombone in college in Japan. And I also have 174 safety pins and 289 straight pins. You might be wondering how I know this. Well, I made a one-to-one correspondence between these pins and the natural numbers. How can you tell? I organize them in groups of 10 to emphasize the structure of our base 10 Hindu-Arabic number system. Congratulations, graduates!
Ooh. up high, and the dreams that you dream of once in a lullaby. Oh, somewhere.
Hi, I'm Kayla Hughes. I wanted to dedicate my pin to my family members, my grandparents, aunts and uncles, and my cousins for always staying supportive and keeping me focused. I also want to thank my mom, who was my inspiration to go into education, and my sister, who will be a future speech pathologist, all of them staying so supportive, as well as my boyfriend, who was also very supportive, sticking with me all through college. I also want to dedicate my pin to my future school, Durrell Academy. They've been so supportive, helping out whenever they can, offering resources for me, so it's just been amazing. Something I've learned along my journey is staying open-minded. Education is always changing, and it's just part of the job to stay open-minded and change with it. And then something I am most excited about for next school year is I'm going to be a fifth grade reading teacher for the 2021-2022 school year, and I'm so excited about it.
Over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Dreams that you dream of, dreams really do come true. Ooh, someday you wish upon a star, wake up.
Coming back to school after a 10-year break was very nerve-wracking. I had my three kids and welcomed my fourth daughter along my journey. They are my biggest motivation and my biggest cheerleaders, and I wanted to prove to them if you have a dream, it can come true with lots of hard work, regardless of what roadblocks and detours life throws at you. My parents have always been my biggest motivators, and encouragement never fades with them. I'm so thankful. My husband has been amazing and supportive this whole crazy time. I would really like to thank Christine Bowdry and Dr. Bauer from the bottom of my heart. They were my professors during the most difficult time when my dad was sick and ended up passing away. I would not have been able to get to this point without them. My mom is the one who I am dedicating this pin to, along with the rest of my family, because I could not have reached this journey without them.
Clouds are far behind. Trouble melts like lemon drops high above the chimney top. That's where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you dare to, oh, why?
Everyone, I'm Alex. I'm going to be dedicating my pin to my grandma and my mom because they always believed in me and encouraged me to work hard and never give up. I also want to thank all the professors at Nevada State because they were amazing. There are many professors that can teach the same content that they do, but not very many that could do it the way that they did. And I truly believe if it had not been for them, I would have given up a long time ago. One thing that I learned throughout my journey is to not be afraid to think and do stuff out of the box, especially if you have the data and research that supports your ideas. Thank you, Dr. Carter. Another thing I learned is that it's never too late to achieve your goals. And what I'm most excited about as becoming a new teacher is just the opportunity to work with children and to help them grow into amazing people. And now my mom's gonna pin me.
Okay. Where the clouds are far behind, be where trouble melts like a lemon drops high above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. And the dream that you dare to, why, oh, why can't I?
Hi, my name is London Walsh. I'm graduating with my bachelor's degree in elementary education. I just wanted to dedicate this pin to my family, friends, and faculty and staff at Nevada State College. The thing I learned the most from Nevada State is to always carry a planner. You never know when you're going to need one. And what I'm most excited for this upcoming year as a new teacher is just to get kids excited about school again. So, Mom, could you do the honors? Thank you.
Oh, congratulations.
Thank you. And thanks again to all my friends and to Nevada State College.
Hello to the class of 2021. Congratulations to all the School of Education, Teacher Education, and Speech Pathology graduates and program completers. We know you've worked hard this year. We've tried to keep up with you as much as we could in terms of checking in and making sure you're taking care of yourself. We've heard great things from your cooperating teachers and of course your college professors as well. You've been a great group and you're resilient, and I can't wait to see what you do to impact the knowledge and skills of kids in your future. So thank you for all you've given back to NSC. We've learned a lot from you. I hope you have a great summer. Take care of yourself. Get yourself refreshed and spend time with loved ones, and stop by and see us, drop us a line. But I just want you to know you're in our thoughts and you're in our heart, and we're gonna miss you. But I know we'll see you soon, because we'll be calling you to have our field experience opportunities be completed in your classes, if that's something you'd love to do with us. So take care. Congratulations. We're really proud of you. Bye.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all.
I would like to dedicate my pin to my family and my friends, my mom and dad, Judy and Troy. You guys have been very supportive and patient with me on this extremely long journey, but we're finally here, the home stretch. But yes, I would like to dedicate my pin to you because you guys have been a huge support. You guys are always encouraging me to keep going, not to give up, and that I got this, even on days that I feel like I don't know what I'm doing, I don't feel like I got this. You guys have always also encouraged me to do things that I love and that I'm passionate about, which is why I am where I am now. I'm doing something that brings me joy. No matter how chaotic some days may be, I'm always happy to be doing what I do, and I would like to thank you guys. I also couldn't have done this without my friends, Yahaira, Ernest, Joss, Pam. You guys have encouraged me and given me a lot of support. And I honestly don't feel like I could have been here with a good state of mind without you guys. You have been amazing at helping me to de-stress, to hear my rants, and trying to understand what I'm saying when I don't even understand what I'm trying to say. And I love you guys. Thank you guys for everything you've done for me, for sticking around all my ugliness and helping me become the person that I am. I dedicate my pin to all of you, my family and my friends, because I love you guys and I truly, truly love and am grateful for all the support, even though I've never maybe said it as much as I should have. Thank you for patiently being with me to the end. I'm graduating. So yes, thank you guys so much. I dedicate my pin to you.
Hi, I'm Jessica Medina, and first, I want to thank my brother for being the smarter sibling and being my own personal tutor. Next, I want to thank my dad for being excited about every accomplishment, big or small, from the small school swim meets to the big college graduation and beginning my journey as a teacher. Next, the amount of thanks I have for my mom is endless, but mostly I want to thank her for always loving me. I know I've put you through some hard trials, but I always knew you loved me. Finally, I want to tell my children, Addie and Lincoln, who will be pinning me, that I hope you remember, just like my parents, I will always be in three places. Woo! In front of you to cheer you on, behind you to always have your back, and next to you so you never walk alone. Okay, Addie, do you want to do the pin? Mm-hmm. Okay, hold it on. Show everybody. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Thanks, Addie. Thank you.
Congratulations, graduates! My name is Dr. Kevin Graziano. I'd like to share with you a few words by Thierry Haik from Teach Thought on what it means to teach. As a teacher or speech-language pathologist, you will help others understand and help them understand why something is even worth understanding. You will cause change, disrupt social imbalances, inequities, and skill gaps. You will cognitively agitate. See individual faces, opportunities, and affections where others perhaps only see a classroom full of students. You will model curiosity and learn that relationships truly are at the heart and soul of teaching and learning. You will self-critique your own biases, blind spots, and other broken perceptions. You will make dozens of crucial decisions on the fly, not per day, not per month, but per minute. You will be needed every second of every day in some important way, and you truly will change the world. At the beginning of every semester, our School of Education Dean, Dr. Dennis Potthoff, enthusiastically reminds all faculty and staff how exciting and precious new beginnings are. He always starts the dialogue or email with, "I love new beginnings." As you embark on your new beginning, I hope you too approach it with enthusiasm and love. I am proud of your success. May you always be rewarded with the joy of learning and the strength that comes from engaging in dialogue with others. Best wishes.
Hi, everybody. I'm Tyler Brook, and here's my beautiful education pin over here. I'm so excited to be wearing it. I'm so excited to be finally done with my school here at Nevada State College. I'm so excited to be an educator. With that said, I like to dedicate it to all the fantastic staff, all the fantastic teachers and classes I've had at Nevada State College, because I tried going through everything with an open mind. I tried to get something out of every single class, and that's 100% what I did. Every single class in Nevada State, I managed to learn so much in such a small amount of time. It went by so quickly, but within my time here, my years here, I've learned so much. I have grown so much as an educator, especially. Every single class has contributed to me in some way, and every teacher put their 100%, and I gave that back. And I'm so happy. I'm proud of myself. I'm proud of the teachers. I'm proud of what we're doing despite this craziness. But happy 2021!
Hi, my name is Lacey Wewers, and I am dedicating my pin to my boyfriend Matthew and my sisters Erin and Amber. I can't thank you guys enough for being there for me, being the rocks of my life, and truly keeping me sane while I have been on this journey. I appreciate you guys so much. One thing I have learned is to go with the flow and always adapt to the ever-changing life that we are in and will continue to be in. And what I'm most excited about is finally taking everything that I have learned in the classroom and be able to bring it to my own classroom and educate all the future generations to come. Thank you.
There's not a thing that I would change. I've lived well. Maybe I have made mistakes and been through my fair share of pain, but all in all, it's been okay. I've lived well.
I'm Angel Ball, the director of the Speech Pathology Program. I want to thank you all for your perseverance, your hard work, your diligence, and your enthusiasm over the years, whether you're in the field of education or speech-language pathology. This is an important time for you. You're changing your life. You're making change in other people's lives. We are all watching and hoping that you will enjoy every step of the way in your new career. I wish you all the best. Congrats to all of those who are completing, whether it's a post-bac or an undergrad. And I congratulate the families for all your hard work in supporting them. Thank you.
Well, it's Dr. Meyerowitz. Delighted to be joining you for the virtual pinning. Wishing we could be doing it in person, but glad we at least have an option of getting together and celebrating all that you have accomplished. It's been a pleasure for me to join so many of our speech language pathology students as they've moved through the program. It truly has been a wonderful opportunity for me to get to know you and to see what great things you're going to bring to the field. It's been a long journey for many of you, and again, I've been delighted to be a part of it, if only a small part. I wish you all the best as you move forward, whether it's graduate school or into employment with CCSD or one of our charter programs. You all bring so much to the field, and we are delighted to have you join us as we move forward. We celebrate your success, and we hope that you celebrate your success with those who helped you along the way, that you share your gratitude with those who played a part in your success, and that you continue to grow and develop as speech-language pathologists and employees or students wherever you may go. Please keep in touch. Keep Nevada State in your thoughts, and we look forward to continuing the journey as you move forward. Best of luck. So grateful to have been a part of your experience. Thanks for everything that you've given me. I will miss each and every one of you. Bye.
My name is Kelsey Hughes, and I am so grateful for my mom, my sister, my boyfriend, and my endless amount of family that gives the most amazing support and has always been a strong support system in my life. I'm also super grateful for any of my colleagues or my teachers that have helped me along my journey to make sure that I get the help that I need. One thing that I learned throughout my college career was that Education is always changing, and it's so amazing to be a future educator that's going to be able to help young minds shape the rest of the world, basically. And that's another thing that I'm super excited for, is to jump in and to start helping. I'm leaning more towards young kids, so I'm really excited to just jump in.
Hello, my name is Estela Landaverde. Earning this degree has been a long journey for me, so I have many people to thank that helped me along the way. First of all, I would like to start by thanking my parents. Mama y papa, mil gracias por inculcarme desde pequeña la importancia de la educación y por enseñarme que trabajar duro tiene sus recompensas. To my brother, thank you so much for being my rock when I needed you the most, and of course, for all the fun times. To my husband, thank you so much for all your support. I could not have done this without you. You have been one of my biggest cheerleaders. To my kids, thank you so much for your inspiration and for your patience with me when mommy was busy and couldn't go out with you. You inspire me every day to be a better person, and I dedicate this pin to you. To my extended family, friends, to my professors at NSE, and to my CCSE supervisors, thank you so much.
Well, the pinning ceremony for our 2021 School of Education graduates is nearly over. As the Dean of the School of Ed, I have the honor and privilege of sharing three final thoughts and challenges to our graduates. Challenge number one is to say thank you. You didn't get down this pathway by yourself. Find a way to say the thanks to all those that helped you along the way. Challenge number two is to savor this moment. Earning a college degree, master's, or baccalaureate degree is a major accomplishment and indicative of the successes you're going to have in your future. Finally, I challenge you to keep learning. We all get it as educators that we're never going to know quite enough to be the very best we can be. I dare you to keep learning and to embrace that challenge. Finally, as we end this evening's ceremony, the Russ and Carol Raker Pledge is going to scroll across this screen. Russ and Carol were huge proponents of our School of Education. They set a foundation with this pledge for what it could be and what it could be like to be a tremendously successful and powerful educator. Best wishes, congratulations, thanks for choosing Nevada State College. Go Scorpions!
There's always gonna be someone trying to tear you down, mocking you for your mistakes. Oh, there's always gonna be someone messing your head around, watching you to see you break. So don't you let them call you out, brush away the shame and doubt. Remember what you're all about, and then show them who you are. Show them that you're strong. Show them that you know.